These days, most of her beautiful Bollywood actresses are going international. Deepika Padukone is the latest Bollywood star to go international, and the actress says although she's proud to have bagged XXX, the return of Sandra Cage, she's nervous about venturing into a new territory. She will share screen with Hollywood Vin Diesel and Samuel L. Jackson in the DJ Caruso-directed action thriller, which is the third installment of the XXX film franchise. Deepika says her ethnicity helped her bag the role, and in the film, she will be given an opportunity to flaunt her Indianness. She said she is very excited, but she confessed that she is very nervous. Most importantly, she feels proud to be a part of a film where she gets to flaunt her ethnicity. She also said the reason they are roping her is because of her background. She really hoped that she do well in the movie and people go and watch it. Besides Deepika, another Bollywood actress, Priyanka Chopra, who recently made her American debut with Quantico, has reportedly bagged a role in Baywatch movie opposite Dwayne Johnson. Back home, Deepika has been making the right noises and had a tremendous year in 2015 with the success of her film Piku, Tamasha and Bajirao Mastani. The actress says it has been her constant effort to keep improving every year, and she is happy to see her efforts pay off 2 years in a row. With back-to-back film shoots and other commitments, the actress says she hardly gets time off. But despite her busy schedule, Deepika makes sure she reads and also tries her hand at baking.